Oh, man.
Be ready to get your badge.
Now we're kind of left at a clutch.
Or I guess wristband.
I'm probably going to get mine on a lanyard because tomorrow is going to suck if I don't get
it.
Yeah.
Gloves! They literally just opened. Look at this nerd.
Whoa.
I'm a wild person.
That's okay.
My sister. He's a nerd too.
He's got a gimpy leg. when you stand him up, he leans slightly this way. He's been doing that. I've been training this leg for him so that he can stand properly.
Every karma that you
physical therapy.
Yeah.
For 2,000 new yen.
But he's got like a broken leg. Times.
So essentially, you can spend 10 karma to get up to 20,000 new yen.
Poor guy.
You gotta pay me money. I'm on camera. You gotta pay me money. You gotta pay me royalties.
But she loves you.
This is my image. You can't just put it on there. This glory has to pay for it.
There's an actual phone number there.
Yeah.
Good to know.
It isn't as bad as it was last year.
Yeah.
It's not. It was god awful.
Yeah, it's still cold. Yeah.
Phil hasn't tried to break his leg yet.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, when you did that, I freaked out.
Don't worry, last year, that was on Saturday. He still has a chance.
He still has a day. He hasn't seen it yet.
Yeah, this is just Friday.
And he did. I'll give him that. He did walk it off.
I was so scared though. I was just like, do we need to walk it off?
We have a tank on the side, okay?
Yeah.
It is a
cake. Ooh.
It's a view.
That light's
scary. Ooh.
At least it's one of many lights that are on.
That's spooky. Did you say it's Navi's a haunted spirit. Light bulb?
Yeah,
it's Navi's spirit. But well, you do know it's a sign of haunting. Lights are flickering.
Shut up.
It's still a little
paranoia. You freaking hear from somewhere.
Are you serious? We're gonna die.
We're gonna get in the elevator.
Our cord is not going to snap. And they're gonna snap.
Oh, I'm pretty sure they would have done it last year if it was gonna happen.
No, last year they held it up to it or cooled it down for it. Whatever you want to call it.
It's heat and right?
It weakens
the cords.
It weakens the cords.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, there will be documentation so you will know what happened.
Someone smeared their boobie.
Ew! Okay, bye guys.
We'll meet you on this side of the building.
Goodbye.
Woo!
Oh no!
The door is frozen! Alligator. Are you okay?
I'm turning into silent.
Hello, Ramses. Hello. Let's stitch you right here. Yeah. Hey, guess what?
Yep, pay me. Each one is called one.
Since when are you videotaping?
Well, I was trying to film Phil because he specifically said not to.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Someone says not to. That's really nice.
He wants money. I'm not paying you.
Wow.
Okay. You will be hearing from my attorney.
All right, send it my way. I'll videotape him too. Somebody's running up the escalator because they're... is that guy went up the escalator the wrong way and broke it.
He broke it. He broke it really hard.
He broke it.
He's so drunk. Like everybody.
Everybody's super drunk tonight. And yeah, so I haven't filmed anything today, but Saturday was a lot of sitting around, not doing a whole lot.
we had our place shot around,
but we went and we took pictures in the pretty skywalk, and now we're heading out.
With drunk guys.
There was a lot of drunk guys. It was kind of uncomfortable. Some lady pulled her hair. Some other lady totally did this, went back to back with me, and took a picture, which was uncomfortable. But yeah.
It was not that great. It was a harsh experience there. Yeah. It was hard. Yeah.
Yeah, but anyway, we're about to head out now. So,
yeah, maybe that was we'll film tomorrow.
That was Saturday. We'll probably film a little bit tomorrow.
Maybe.
But on the plus side, look at these cool dragons we got.
Look at his eye. I don't know where the lint. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Look,
he's
it's
got
rainbow.
Rainbow eye, and he's so pretty.
And then here's my dragon. They're really cute. Yeah, that was our day, and so now we're just gonna head out. Say hello.
Dress up and that look funny?
What?
What's your purpose?
To have fun.
Alright.
Yeah, everybody's pretty drunk. What's your purpose?
I just walked away.
What's your purpose?
I think he's trying to go. I'm so scared. We're gonna die. Wait, we have Phil. Phil's good.
Yeah.
Phil's good over.
Yeah. We'll be okay. We'll be okay.
I hope so.
Oh my gosh, somebody dropped their crap on the ground. Let's take a look at all the drunk people.
We gotta go.
These
we gotta go.
Everybody's super drunk.
Why are people just getting together and like getting intoxicated? I don't understand.
That they can awkwardly touch you and have an excuse.
See, like, I wish I could smack someone, but I can't because I don't smack people. Because it's violent.
It's a good policy.
Yo. Guess what it's doing again?
You need to take the brush out?
Take what brush?
You have snow in your hair.
I don't care. It's everywhere.
It's everywhere.
I have one in mine.
Okay. Yeah.
Can you go get it?
Roll down the window to wipe the snow off.
That's gonna all fall in.
It did.
That's why I didn't do that.
Hey, half the window.
It's surprisingly warm.
Are you joking?
Dude,
I'm freezing.
It's snowing. Expect, like, oh my god, it's freezing. That's not.
It is. Oh my gosh, it's freezing. I feel freezing cold.
It's packing snow. It's quite
our
warm.
Would be amazing.
Who wants to move to Hawaii?
Me.
Yeah.
This is so scary.
Yeah. Just think of it like a ride at Disney. We're okay.
There's no such thing. Look at this. Dude, okay.
Shut
this,
up.
Just yeah. So you know, the frame of this is steel.
Yes.
We will hurt more cars than we will get hurt.
Woo-hoo. Okay, so yeah, you want to turn
my
left.
Okay.
Remember that this is a two-way.
We're sliding all over the road.
We're slow.
Don't see anybody.
Line up.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
And then you want to turn left.
Yeah, it's green light.
Green light means go.
Do not go, as she says.
Yeah, and get in the right lane, which is the lane closest to the cars. But if you need to back off and move a little bit, go.
There really are no lanes, so just stay close to the cars if you can.
Oh, geez, car. You're trying to accelerate, and you're like, oh, I'm gonna go this way.
We're going diagonal.
We're crabbing right now.
We're going diagonal.
Come on, pull
up. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with this car? Apparently you're better in a truck!
Never get a road like that!